In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can
do is
more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hope everybody's doing good. I'm sorry if I forget to say that. I forgot to say that in the beginning.
Wait. It seems they have another
target. Yeah, guys.
What are they aiming?
He just recently hit 50 followers, and it's all due to you guys. So thank you guys so, so much.
Savathun.
As you can see, we actually raised the goal to 100 now. So that is the new goal for this month. So yeah, guys, it's all due to you guys. Thank you guys so, so much, man. You guys are amazing.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Savathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sal. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. Lines open. Generators. We'll be right back. If I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. Get me to that console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory. The Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Savathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here. All right, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Savathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns. Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever. Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
you see that moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours. Shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Sabathun. In there. I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. Statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora. There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry. No, that's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it. Why is that ghost helping the Hive? We have to stop its ghost. There's no other way. That thing is not like me. You see that, right? I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Wee, this is getting intense.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world. Thank you.
Tell me, O honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks back.
You're strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Oh my goodness.
Savathun, the Witch Queen. Hive god of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within, and stealing our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the light.
Damn.
Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred, especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Savathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic that just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back. Carry the light with you. We'll crush these would-be saviors.
Guardians have been combing Mars since it reappeared. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look. That was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
What is it? Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Walson, making breakthroughs left and right. So, the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that weapon based on its own memory. Which parallels the distortions all over the planet. Open wounds where the past bleeds into the present. Somehow the relic can manipulate time. With the right conduit, of course. Which Savathun happened to have. But could she use the relic? And what for? The questions just keep piling up. It seems the answers are buried within Savathun's throne world. I need someone to go in and dig them up. Guardian, how do you feel about working with the Hidden? May you find what you seek.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light. This.
Well, that's neat to know, pal, and you don't. Neat to know. I mean, look, just get out before Savathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air. up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up.
Stirring up the hive. This is exactly why I told you to leave.
What do you know about hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
The signal's coming from beyond that gate.
We have to get it open. Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, you triggered the alarm. The hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Gates open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathu disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Wielding the light. Eyes up, Guardian. Sure, I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. You? You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.
Hey, you know, get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone used to be my, actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing, huh? Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted. Yeah. Then Hive killed Guardians with light, and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? I'll tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. And, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old Hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh, almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honored to meet you. Yeah, for real, real.
Finch, you're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching onto our, friendship.
Okay, we'll be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old Warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came to her, backed her into a corner. But clearly, Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. Must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us.
Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. pure traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. Get this straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Savathun.
Well, that's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap?
Now, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Ray, a leader of the Vanguard. I signaled her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Ray, wow. It's, yeah, whoa. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Savathun is dealt with.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Let's head down. That was a giant Scorn. Was that a Baron?
I might be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead. Giant Scorn was. It's taunting us. Must know what we're after.
The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril? The leader? The former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Sagira!
Thank you.
was no barren. It felt
Let's go.
Powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sekira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathu.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust her, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Savathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Savathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
Yep. I wonder what rank we get